Repair of your rug. You got to remember, anything made by hand basically can be fixed by hand. When you buy Persian rug, don't think they say it's lifetime warranty, and it is lifetime warranty. But during the course of time, what happened, you might lose the fringe, a corner get a bit unravel, and you need to fix your rug. So don't leave it for 5-10 years. If something small happened, take it straight away to the rug repairer you trust. As I said, you trust. Don't take it for whoever, because they use different color and it doesn't look good on your rug, and they might even damage your rug. Fringe is part of your rug. It's very important to take it to the rug shop. If the fringe is gone, they remake it for you. They can create the fringe for you. The cheaper way is to adopt the fringe, which is still is okay, but if you got a valuable carpet, I won't recommend it. I recommend you to definitely get them to redo it, to create the fringe, and just make it a stoppage in the end as a brand new carpet. It's very important you take your rug for repair if the minor repair starts. Don't leave it for the major repair, because that costs you a lot of money to get fixed. And don't forget that this is important to know, anything made by hand can be fixed by hand. So if something happened on your rug, even part has been burnt or damaged, you can always take it to the well-known rug shops and ask them to fix it, or fix the color, or remake the part of the carpet is missing, and without having any problem and being worried about it. It's very important to look after your rug. It's very important to vacuum it regularly, not every day, maybe once a week or two weeks time. Just vacuum your carpet. Important to go with the pile of the carpet, not against the pile. When you look at the rugs, always got two sided. One side is lighter side, as you know, with the grade of the carpet, and the other side is the darker side, because that against the pile. When you vacuum, go with the pile to make it easier to be clean, and with the, you know, for the quality of the rug not to get damaged. As I said, if something happened, don't panic, don't worry, not to be worried. Just call somebody you know, they're trustable, and take it for them, and then they can repair it for you.